Got us a broken bridge here.
What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy, I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Jesus.
Yes.
He was gone for moments, and the boy...
Look!
...was here for...
But there's no light to make a bridge.
A long time.
And the witch's bowstring is useless.
They killed a lot of dark elves on his own. Ooh. Wow.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Light arrows. Shoot them at light crystals to infuse them with alpine light.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Oh, I didn't even notice that.
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
Oh. Well, where the hell?
It's still covered. So I don't know what you think I can do here.
Oh, fuck. Really?
There's a light crystal ahead.
I am dumb.
Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Of course, all I had to do was just step off. Just step off! So what's this here? What is this? Oh. Oh. I don't want to put it over there yet. Let's put it over here. Let's see if that one... That gives me a platform I can walk across to get over to this chest. Is that sweet? Fragmented Heart of Elfheim reduces all damage from Dark Elves. To be fair, that light bow, or light arrows, they should instantly kill the nightmares. It's magic! Light arrows increase weakened status effect on enemies. Light arrows cause larger explosions. Light arrows inflict more stun damage to enemies. Light arrows inflict a greater amount of stun damage to enemies. Yes. 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 Hell yes. Let's see. Still don't have any runic summons. It's like three targets. So that's where he wants me to go. So I'm gonna climb up here. See what's up here. Make sure I'm not missing anything. So literally where I started. And there's nothing else up here.
I'll keep shooting. But it's not going to work if you don't clear that stuff off it.
Atreus.
Just saying.
So I guess that's for after I clear that shit off. Wait, what? Where? Was it here? Okay, yeah, it was. How the fuck do I get down now? Let me down, damn it!
Ugh.
de una!
Well, that was kind of convenient. Oh my god, I kind of really like those light arrows. They're potent as hell. There's that one. Let's just go over here.
Let us make our way back up.
Light arrows! Holy shit! Oh my god! Those light arrows! Right. Potent as hell. New favorite weapon! I know that I can upgrade their skills because I already did it. And they're friggin' amazing. Too carried away there. Strike of the Utgard, a wide arcing attack that inflicts a moderate amount of frost damage. That's how I light those things.
Look here.
That I had found earlier. Void of Alphon, from the light we are born, and to light we return. The light is the river of souls. Transforming us, consuming us, transcending life and death. The light is the truth. The light is all. Okay, the light sounds great, but maybe it also makes you crazy. Okay, so where's the other one?
The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
So what's over here? What is that?
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Where the hell's the third? Oh. Okay, now, how do I get up there? There's the thing. Let's see. Well, that didn't work. Oh, fuck. Of course. Of course. I'm a dumb. I realized when I first saw it
that I just might.
Probably gonna have to bring it up these stairs. And then I completely forgot about it.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, you can just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.